Hello, welcome again. We are solving Engineering Services 2017 paper question number 103. An 8-hour measurement study in a plant reveals that 320 number of units were produced. If idle time is equal to 15% and performance rating is equal to 120%, with allowance is equal to 20% of normal time, the standard time per unit produced will be. Option A 1.823 minutes, option B 1.714 minutes, option C 1.645 minutes, and option D 1.286 minutes. So here total time for one component is as total shift is 8 hours, so total time for one component is 8 into 60 divided by 320 component, so that is 1.5 minutes. The total time for one component is 1.5 minutes, and idle time is 15%, and working time is, if we subtract idle time from this 1.5 minutes, then we get working time. So that is 1.5 1 minus 15 by 100, that is 1.275. That is your working time, and performance rating is 120%. So normal time is this working time into 1.2, so that is 1.53 minutes, so that is your normal time. And standard time is normal time plus allowance. So normal time is 1.53 and allowance is 12%. So 12% of 1.53 plus 1.53 is your 1.1714 minutes. So answer is option B, 1.714 minutes is the standard time per unit produced. Answer is option B.